These are the first two invitations calling forth the fabric of spirit in the system of Dr. D and the Frederick Kelly. See Equinox, Volume 1, Number 7, and Number 8.
सारी गह याद बुलाता इन साहा के लागौ तो ब्रागो दो भई ईठा नाग दापता युवा स्थान तुगैती दास थवेल थो खान कहवा सभी नहीं रहो और तुम माहे थान भी लोहा गलिये तो बाता ही होगी नुन फेक रैज्य लादी सासको वेदे Ubu nehe yalansam, asarem oho reila kaba pire, das zodin muis kaji kab, erem yadanahe, ilahe, parezodim zodin zoda, adana gomil yadatiel, das tomitsohe, sobai tonu, Rodo Rajay, Lata Jodia Rado Nako Mada, Watahe. I arraign about ye, saith the God of Justice. Who far exalted above the firmament of the earth, in whose hands the sun is as a sword and the moon is as a thrusting fire, who measures your garments in the midst of my vestures, and thrusts you together in the palms of my hand, who steeps thy garments to the fire of gathering, and beautifies your garments with admiration, for whom I made a law to govern the Holy One, and delivered ye a rod, with the art of knowledge. Moreover, you lifted up your voices and swear obedience and faith to him that liveth and triumpheth, whose beginning is not nor end cannot be, which shineth as a flame in the midst of your palaces, and reigneth amongst you as the balance of righteousness and truth. Move therefore and show yourselves, open the mysteries of your operation. Be friendly unto me, for I am the servant of the same your God, O worshipper of the highest. Adajita vo pa ahe, zodo nu go nu fa ite salada, v e ro el. Sobame yata regi, e zoda zoda zod, He adaptehe tasi rema abramaji tata labo palakalada tota lorisel ko tata besa oje balatohe Yui tahi salu sada orari Od mikala pape tahi sa dia Ozo dono gomu Lape nuenu tarose koreta kaje o pro maninu. Oreto du, do hegel. De da kale eka kano koda. Rodamu ranu, mikala rodo. Odo roda rodame vorela, nate zodia mio pia. And the wings of the winds understand your voices of wonder, second of the first, soon the burning flames have framed in the depths of my jaws, whom I have prepared as cup for a wedding. Oh, the flowers in their beauty, for the chamber of righteousness. Stronger are your feet than the barren stone, and the mightier are your voices in the manifold wind. For you are become a building such as is not, save in the mind of the all-powerful.